younger age, generally it happens in middle age. And it is, that's why we present in this case, because it is very rare that it's below 10 years of age. It is mostly in the 4th or the 5th decades that they are mostly found.
And
biopsy for? Biopsy came out to the amyloblast. CTGuide accuracy also showed features of amyloblastoma and subsequent biopsy showed the features of amyloblastoma.
Complete resection will stop
that
there
is
because of not spread.
Because they are in case in unicystic types about 1 to 1.5 cm in margin has been prescribed in literature also. That amount of margin will lead to less chance of recurrence. That's why you have to sacrifice the condyle and also we have to take up to the incisor tooth, lateral incisor tooth, to keep a margin of about 1 to 1.5 cm.
Sir.